Buonasera.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Very dangerous people, Italian journalists.
Let me say, benvenuta, alaya. Is that Italian? More or less.
It's a little bit better than my English.
I know your English is perfect. I'm really happy that Matteo is visiting tonight, my colleague from Italy. We will no doubt discuss many issues, but also have a lot of fun. We will discuss growth and jobs. Of course, also the issues around migration will no doubt come up. But the most important thing is to even improve on the very strong bond we already have. There is so much to do the next 4 or 5 months during our presidency and also in the rest of the year. So tonight is the night to get that going and make use of Matteo Renzi's leadership in the areas like growth and jobs to really get Europe going.
Thank you so much. I'm really happy. First of all, for the invitation of Mark, we hope, we are very confident about Dutch presidency in the next months for Europe. Growth, migration, innovation, more efficiency in Europe, less bureaucracy, more efficiency. I think about this point we can work very strongly together, and I'm confident about the leadership of Mark to improve the quality of ideas of Europe. E per gli amici italiani, molto felice della presenza qui stasera. Mark è un grande sostenitore di un'Europa che mette al centro la crescita, il lavoro, l'innovazione, meno burocrazia, più efficienza, e possiamo sicuramente lavorare bene insieme.
Good night. We had a really fantastic dinner. I think we deepened our friendship and we discussed particularly how we can work very practically together in areas where we talk about growth, where we talk about jobs. For example, it is this year that the Angels of the Mud in Florence will be remembered, this is a fantastic occasion to work further on our excellent relations in terms of water management. We work further in areas like culture, areas like the internal market of the European Union, to strengthen that, to get more jobs and growth going in the European Union. In general, our current aim, our joint aim, is to have a less complex European Union, simplified, focused on jobs, focused on growth. And of course, we discussed the migrant crisis and how we can work together there. We are in total agreement and we will stay in very close contact.
I was confident about Dutch presidency before the dinner, and after the dinner I'm more confident, because I think the ideas of Mark about the future of Europe are very good, and in the next months we will work very strongly together, and I think finally we come back to very good direction of Europe. Growth, innovation, less bureaucracy, more innovation. Credo che questa sia la vera strategia dell'Europa. Con la presidenza olandese siamo molto ottimisti sul fatto che potremo finalmente tornare a un'idea di Europa più basata sulla crescita, i posti di lavoro e un po' meno sulla burocrazia. And I wait for Marco in Rome for a very good meeting in the next May, also for the organization of the last events of Dutch presidency. So I'm really confident about it, and I hope we can work very, very, very good together.
La preoccupano i dati della Commissione Europea di ieri?
Mi preoccupa il fatto che sto rischiando di perdere l'aereo, quindi perché the only preoccupation is the closing of our airport.